Good evening, everybody. This is Walmart Killer, and today I got an exciting game for you, or maybe not exciting, but if you remember The Walking Dead Season 1, this is The Walking Dead Season 2. It continues the story of Clem. Poor Clem. Let's see how screwed over she gets. Let's click to begin. Connecting. Apparently that's their form of DRM. Has to be online, I guess. Alright, so I haven't played at all. I haven't watched any videos. I'm totally fresh new. I just remember what happened at the end of the first one. Oh, poor Clem. Alright, let's go. This game is really loud right now. Oh man. The game will automatically search for your system save one files with completed episodes. Okay. I don't know if I still have mine on here. I might not. Save file found! Yay! You will now need to choose a save spot from Season 1 to continue your story. Choices will be randomly generated for any unfinished episodes. Okay, well I finished all of them, so let's see what it says. Yep, let's go with that. I won't talk during any of the cinematic scenes. Here we go.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
This is not how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omi. Clementine? Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Yeah.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
That don't mean it, Krista.
Aww. Man. Poor Clem. She had to shoot the only thing she had for her father. He really cared about her, gave his life for her. Oh, it's gonna be heavy, I know it. Here we go. In association with Skybound Entertainment. Damn crows. Alright, still got the hat. I wonder how long this has been since the first game. I don't know how she could possibly live.
What do you
live.
Think?
Oh. She is with them.
You can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Wow, she looks very pregnant.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
Wow, she just walks around with the gun openly?
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Keep track of your things. We'll be next door? I'm not going in the same bathroom she went in? Are they having pregnant sex? I bet they are. And she looks super pregnant, by the way. She looks God, let's see here. They found her at the end of the first episode when your character basically gets killed, you know, dies from the, more or less from the bite. Otherwise, Clem wouldn't have shot him. Okay, let's check this stall here. Let's check this one. We're ready to shoot. Okay, well, nothing. T-Bone is the illest. Ah, T-Bone.
What's that?
Ugh. I gotta check it. You know something's gonna happen. Oh, ooh.
Oh, gross. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Yeah, okay. Let's get cleaned up. Okay, look at faucet, use bottle of water. Let's look at the faucet first.
Please have water.
Let's use the faucet.
Figures.
Damn it. All right, well, we gotta do that then. Keep the gun within easy reach, Clem. Ugh, equivalent of sponge baths.
Better. Oh shit.
Listen to her. Oh shit. No, no, no. Grab the gun first. Grab the gun first. Damn it, it won't give me a prompt to grab the gun. I just know something's gonna come through either that vent or up there. Let's try this one. It probably rolled. Yep. Ha! Okay, nothing else around to grab. Okay.
Ew.
Eh? Oh crap, they're gonna see your gun. They're going through your stuff! Oh shit, now they got their gun. Uh-oh.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here.
Seriously, is a kid that much of a threat you gotta put a gun in her face? Oh, I can't wait till you die. By the way, I'm gonna include all my fails in this.
You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
I killed someone for it.
You? Killed? Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good?
Oh, that's gotta be a zombie.
Like the last people I got, they had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Oh no, are you serious? Omid's barely even been in this game and he's dead already? Oh god, you bitch. You fucking bitch. Shoot her! Shoot her in the face!
I didn't mean to!
Shoot her!
I didn't mean to!
Yeah! Shoot her again. Take your gun back, Clem. Get your gun now. Shoot her in the face. Shoot that bitch in the face.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Was she thinking about killing herself just then? Like capping herself? It kind of looked like it. Oh, it's a pretty metal start. Pretty metal.
Loading time. Saving time.
Oh, now we're going to show how this all went down. 16 months I've been with her? Or with them?
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do.
Stop being a negative Nancy.
You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise,
you die. That is true. She really should be making her do that. Let's keep moving. We shouldn't build a big fire.
We can't build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Can we make it that far?
Maybe. I don't know. We just need to keep moving north. We sure as hell can't stay here.
Okay, I can't move or anything. Still don't have any control.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do.
Lee's a baller. Of course you miss Lee.
I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Alright, let's do that. Don't let her down. Don't let us both down.